What's up everybody, HKJ Gamer here, back with another video, and today guys we are going to be doing the first episode of Minecraft. Now it is getting late in Minecraft, because I've been trying to set up the stuff for you guys, so yeah, it is going to be tough to start with. So yeah, we need to go and find some supplies that we can do stuff with and stuff like that. So now let's get into it. There's a lot of mobs about. Now, if we go over here, we can start mining trees. So yeah, that'll be good. Oh god, I'm just gonna run away from you. I don't know where to go, because this place is like, I don't really want to mine these trees, I want to mine other trees. So, yeah. Hi creeper. Let's closer. Oh my god, there's so many mobs everywhere. It's our village. We found a village, guys. I'm gonna get down here. Ow. I can sleep there for the night. Okay, guys, this is a perfect start. Go away, spider. Go away. No! Ah! Oh, it looks like it has villagers in it as well. Oh no! Loads of villagers have been turned into zombies. No! Villagers. Get inside the house. Whoa. Come on, please let me in your bed, mister. Oh no. Villager, you can't rest. There's monsters. I'm gonna have to take your bed. I took your bed, but there's lots of mobs outside, you see. You stay in here, okay? You stay in here. Yeah, good luck. Yeah. I need to get out of here. Fast. I'm gonna put a little dirt block here. I need to run. I'll come to the village in the morning, misters. There's lots of mobs around. Oh, there are mobs everywhere. It let me sleep, guys. It let me sleep. I'm going to the village now. Ooh, end of them. I'm going to the village right now, guys. I'm sorry, Mr. Villager, I need all your potatoes. Hey! No! Mine! No! Let me have one. Hey, stop taking them! Oh, thanks, Mr. Villager. I am gonna eat some of these whilst I'm here. I know, Mr. Farmer, you're angry. Just try and calm down. Just calm down, Mr. Villager. Just calm down, Mr. Villager. Calm down. Right, anyway, let's move. I will take some of your beetroots as well, Mr. Villager. Sorry. Oh, I really want them wheat. I'll take that one. Poison potato. I nearly have a stack of potato, guys. Right, let's get this wheat. Right, we grab all this. Is there any in the water? No. Now I'm gonna farm some beetroot. Potatoes, okay. Okay. Right. We nearly have two stacks of potatoes, so we're good on food. We kind of need... did I pick up that bed? I didn't. I'm gonna have to take another bed. Sorry, Mr. Villagers. Sorry. Ooh, a yellow bed. What's in this chest? There you go, that's all I needed. I'll take the bed as well. Let's get out of here. Actually, I might check the chest as well, so I don't have to craft one. Let's go. Sorry, villagers, I can't stay, but... Ooh, what's in this chest? One emerald. I probably can't trade with one emerald, but... I have a lot of food supplies. I have 9 apples, 46 beetroots, 2 stacks, and 3 for my potatoes. I need to mine some trees after I eat. Jesus, they don't give you much to eat.
after these. I'll take them anyway. I don't need you, sheep. Where should we build our house? Somewhere in the plains area would be nice. This way looks promising, actually. But I don't want to go into that area because I don't want to use that wood. There's another village up there. Come to me, village. Hello, beans. I'm not going to interrupt you because there will be a swarm of you and you will all kill me. I can't see the rest of the village. Is it only one house? Suspicious. Oh, there's the rest of the village. That's a bit weird. There are loads of villages down here and just one on top of the mountain. Oh, there's a little dock here. I'll be taking that and that. Thank you. Oh, melons. This is the weirdest farm I have ever seen. I think they're having a problem trying to farm. Yeah, I don't think they're doing very well with their farm. Whoa, how did they do that? It's literally a... I guess I just ruined their farm. Okay. Do all this. And this. No, come back. Ooh, melon seeds. I don't really want melons though. I know they're... I guess I'll take a few. Ooh, lots and lots of stuff to mine up here. That one, that one. And that one, that one. My gosh, I'm getting so much food supplies that I keep forgetting to mine wood. Ooh, yum yum. Give me this. I want that. And this. A zombie spotted me, or whatever they're called, drowned. Right, that's enough farming of stuff. I need to go over to a plains area and build my house, but maybe a few potatoes. Trust me, guys, after I've got all my inventory sorted and that, we'll be on a roll. There we go. Little kitty! Aha! It's an abandoned village. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So you don't look too well. Are you okay, sir? Okay, I'm just gonna leave you to it. And I'm gonna get some more wheat. Right. I'm not surprised this is an abandoned village. I really didn't know what they were doing. Oh, I'm so sorry, Warhorse. Your owner got killed. They build a nice little place for you. Oh, you keep doing that. I'm not going to let any zombies in. Speaking of zombies. Gonna take ages. I'm gonna sleep with you, Mr. Horsey. Where's my dad? Here's my dad. There we go. And in the morning, I will leave. Bye bye. Go away. You go away. No, leave Mr. Horsey alone. See you later, Mr. Horsey. Bye. Poor villagers. Them sheep and baby sheep and really need to get out of there. Oh, hi. I'm gonna mine this tree because I need like wood supplies and that. Alright, I'm gonna quick move. There you go. Now I need to mine the wood. Oh, I need to move this wood to my inventory. Anyway, guys, we will be ending, oh my gosh, it's stuck in the tree. We will be ending the video shortly, but I'm going to do some stuff first. Like, make this. A lot of it. And then make one crafting table. And then we're going to make the essentials and go and live over there. That's a good place to live. Alright. Whoops, I keep doing that. I need a few sticks. And then we need to make our way over here. Over into the plains. Here's some bees. Hello, bees. Run out of stamina. Need some food. Oh, whoops. Oink. bread gives you loads of hunger. Anyway, we need to make our way over here. This is near the village, but I am going to build my house here. I'm just going to make it look a bit tidier. Right now, first of all, we need to go and get some wood from over here in this forest. So I need my first little supplies. I'll go so let me put my crafting bench down. There we go. And then we'll go bang, bang, bang. That'll do. And then we What are you doing, chicken? Take you out in one shot. Bang! Oh, missed. Okay. Oh, there's some coal over there. I'm gonna go and mine that quickly. Perfect. Right, I'm going to go and mine some things. Sorry I'm not talking much, guys, I'm just actually quite concentrated. But if you guys want to see a second episode, like the video, I mean, even if you don't like the video, I'm still going to make a second episode because I enjoy series like this on my channel, and I'm probably going to make it in a minute, I don't know. But guys, I'm going to try and make the video quality better. I mean, the video quality is not very good, is it? It's a bit... Actually, I can probably make it better with one of the filters, but apart from that, it'd probably be bad, so yeah. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.